I got detention in middle school by getting 5 referrals. So I accumulated 5 referrals for like excessive laughing and talking in class. But I really didn't mind getting detention because back then, like when I was in middle school, detention was kind of like the cool thing to do. I don't know, it sounds kind of funny, but like, it was kind of, it became like a kick it spot. Me and my friends would like, if we knew we were breaching that 5 referral mark, we would plan our detention days together so we could go in and like kick it together after school. Going to detention became like the thing to do. I do feel like it benefited me because it made me realize, for one, stupid to go and sit in detention when you could be at home doing homework that way. It's a waste of time, and it made me realize that like if you're at school, you need to be at school for school.